Hey everybody, this is Midwest Product Reviews. Come back with you with another product review. This is the Family Dollar Check Value Total Bow Pointer. You can find it in Family Dollar stores. They sell their check with dollar piece. Family Dollar has a money back guarantee on all the products also, if you're not happy with them. Take a look, push in on the lid here. On the top lid, whatever you want to call it. Okay, this I forgot. This is when you just unscrew it partially to open it up, and then you pour it into your commode. It does a so-so. I mean, so-so job in cleaning your commode. You gotta do a lot more scrubbing with it to get your commode clean. If you're gonna be used it probably about 3 or 4 times, I had to use more of it to clean the commode than I do some of the other taller bowl cleaners. I don't know if I want. I'm not sure if I'm gonna spend the money buying another bottle of this or not. Once I use it up, get one 24 ounce, which is 1.5 pints. That removes stains, rust, and hard water. So they won't harm the septic tanks. If you have septic tanks at your house, apartments here I live in don't have septic tanks, so I don't have to worry about that. Like I said, it does so job in cleaning that you come home. I'm not sure. I'd use more of it than I would normally use with other bathroom with toilet cleaners. This is the Family Dollar $1 check value toilet bowl cleaner. You can find it. You know, but Family Dollar store. It was product reviews. Please like and share my videos and subscribe to my channel. See you on my next product review. Have a good one.